If a tuna fish stops swimming, it dies almost immediately. So if they need to always move, how do they sleep? It's hard for scientists to study them because they are always moving, but they enter a low energy state to rest. But they actually never stop moving. Now, you know that.